Testing 1, 2. Test 1, 2. Good morning once again, dairy exhibitors. We will get started with our cow show here just very shortly. Our first class will be Holstein Summer Junior 2s with one entry for that class. We do not have any Jersey Summer Junior 2s. So our first class, or class following that, will be the Holstein Junior 2s. We have three of those in the Holsteins. And seven jerseys, so you might want to start thinking about getting those girls ready and headed this way. Thank you. Good morning once again, everybody. We are ready to get started. Our summer junior two is up here at the ring, so she's ready to go in. We need Holstein junior twos to the makeup ring, please. We have three of those, and you might want to start bringing those Jersey junior twos to the makeup ring as well. Our judges are here, ready to go. Classes are kind of not real big, so I know our judge will probably sort through them pretty quickly. I will try to keep you posted on where he's at in the lineup, so you'll have plenty of time to get to the makeup ring.
But I'll make it to you.
Okay.
Thank goodness.
It is. It's 60 degrees already.
Yeah.
It'll be warm by then.
Yep.
Remember, she'll have some before another meeting starts.
You better go back to the room and do that.
We could do it in the bathroom.
Good morning once again, and welcome back here to the Southern National Holstein and Jersey Show. We are getting started. We have our first class going into the ring, Holstein Summer Junior 2s. We have one entry for this class, so we need Holstein Junior 2s to the makeup ring, please, and might as well start bringing the Jersey Junior 2s to the makeup ring as well. Summer Junior 2s are in the ring. First class here this morning, we have our winning summer junior 2-year-old is entry number 111, Techstein Delta Lambda Main from Robert Steinberger. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Yeah, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Certainly an honor for Colin and I to be back with you for day number two of the show here at the Southern National. I had a beautiful young cow to start with, born in June, just fresh here 30 days, and I think if you had another handful or two handfuls of animals, this cow could stand at the top. Modern dairy frame, youthful udder, great seam on this young cow, fresh 30 days. Congratulations to her breeder and exhibitor.
Thank you, Judge. Now we're ready to get started again here with our Holstein. We have our Holstein Junior 2-year-olds. We have three entries for this class. So we need Jersey Junior 2s to the makeup ring, please. Jersey Junior 2s to the makeup ring. Mm-hmm. Attention jersey exhibitors, we need your junior two-year-olds in the makeup ring, please. Junior two-year-old jerseys should be in the makeup ring. And just a reminder to anybody, if you're going to scratch a cow, if you know they're not going to show today, just please come up and let us know, then that way we won't bug you and keep calling for you. If you know you're not going to bring one out today, just let us know and we will mark her off the catalog. Junior twos need to be in the makeup ring. Judge Trapp has placed his final placings here in this Holstein Junior 2-year-old class. In third place, we have entry number 112 from Bryce Tinclean. In second place, entry 113 from Robert Steinberger. And your winning Junior 2-year-old cow and best stutter, entry 114, Bud John Bell, King Doc Sierra ET from Ty Cattle and Nathan Johnson. Judge, your comments.
Well, a nice group of junior 2-year-olds here. All of these cows fresh around 40 days, somewhere in that range. The first cow for us is just most on the money today. She's really balanced in her frame and her makeup. For us, she's just more balanced. She's got more width of chest, more drop to that fore rib, more depth to the rear rib. And when we get in behind her for us, just showing more definition, a seam up through the back of the rear udder, particularly in the bottom of the udder, to get her the best udder award today. And takes her over this cow in second. Second over third, the second place cow for us. Just more breed character about her head and neck, a little longer and leaner, more femininely made all the way through, and also she has more volume to that rear udder than this framey straight line cow coming out in third. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
In the ring now, we have our Jersey Junior Twos. We should have four entries for this class. Four Junior Jersey Twos. We need Holstein Senior Twos to the makeup ring, please. Holstein Senior Twos to the makeup ring.
Thank you.
Attention Holstein exhibitors, we need senior two-year-olds to the makeup ring, please. Senior two-year-olds need to be coming to the makeup ring. Holstein senior twos, that is.
Thank you.
Attention Holstein exhibitors, we do need those senior twos to the makeup room. They'll be ready to go in here in just a moment. Senior twos, we should have 7 Holstein senior twos. Judge Trapsmead is placing us here in our Jersey Junior 2-year-old class. In third place, we have entry number 71 from Caleb Peterson. Entry number 75 is second from Red Dirt Genetics. And your winning entry today and best udder, entry 72, Ratliff Ferdinand LNET from Ron and Christy Ratliff. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Well, in our first Jersey class of the day, our Junior 2-year-olds, we got animals of a third place cows fresh 10 days, and the other several cows are fresh about two and a half weeks. Our first place cow just wins on her overall balance today. She's got more depth to that rib, especially the rear rib. She's got more width and capacity all the way through. And then when you get in behind him, she just has more height, width, and extension to that rear udder. She's also just a hair snugger in her forerudder attachment than the cow in second. I'll grant her cow in second a little cleaner, a little sharper today, but just not the balance to get in the first spot. But she, the second cow uses her overall length and stretch, levelness of hips to pins to go over this recently fresh cow coming out in third. Third over fourth, just a little cleaner all the way through, and when you get in behind him, shows a more definition to seam right up through the back of the rear udder than the cow coming out in fourth. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
Thank you, Judge. We're now ready for our Holstein senior 2-year-olds. We should have 7 entries for this class, 7 senior twos. If you're following along in the catalog for the jerseys, entry number 70 was a scratch. Entry 71 was third. Entry 72 was your winning junior 2 and best udder, Ratliff Ferdinand Violin ET from Ron and Christy Ratliff. Entry 73 was a scratch. Entry 74 was fourth. Entry 75 was second. And entry 76 was a scratch.
Thank you.
Well, our judges are taking a look here at our Holstein senior and two-year-olds. I'd like to reintroduce them this morning for the Cal Show. First of all, our lead judge this morning, Mr. Paul Trapp. Paul has over 20 years of AI experience and is currently the product accusation specialist for CMEX. He received his bachelor's degree in ag economics with a marketing emphasis from the University of Minnesota. He and his wife Sarah, along with sons Cole and Beau, own an elite group of registered brown Swiss, Jerseys, and Holsteins, receiving All-American nominations across all three breeds. Trapp is currently the Wisconsin District 2 Show Chair and has served 5 years on World Dairy Expo's Dairy Cattle Show Committee and has served 12 years as an official for the World Dairy Expo College Judging Contest and was a member of the inaugural class of the Young Dairy Leaders Institute. Paul has judged in 20 different states and 10 different countries on the local and state and, of course, national and international level. Let's please re-welcome Mr. Paul Trapp. And reintroducing this morning to you our associate judge for today, Mr. Colin Euchert from Watertown, Wisconsin. Colin is, like I said, from Watertown, Wisconsin, where he owns and operates Stormy Ridge Holsteins in Jersey, which consist of a small group of registered shows at the district, state, and national levels. Colin, throughout the last few years, has sold and developed a few junior and open All-American nominations in the red and white, brown Swiss, and Holstein breeds. He's just a recent graduate of the University of Wisconsin-Madison, where he majored in dairy science and agribusiness management. He worked for ST Genetics for quite a while, and now will start a new job on Monday with Holstein USA. So once again, let's welcome Mr. Colin Euchert.
Thank you.
Attention Jersey exhibitors, our judges made their first poll here in the Holstein Senior 2-year-old class. We need Jersey Senior 2s to the makeup ring, please. Jersey Senior 2s to the makeup ring. Judge Travis made his final placings here in the Holstein Senior 2-year-old class. In third place, we have entry number 120 from Garrett Steinberger. Entry number 119 is second from Daniel, Navia, Emmett, and Ty Chup. And your winning Senior 2 today and best utter is Rookie Road Awesome Love It Red from Lorraine Rookie. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Well, in this Holstein class, kind of some different shapes and sizes out here. I'm starting with a winter senior 2-year-old. She's born in December, fresh in January. The next two cows are born in September and been fresh for quite some time. The red cow for us is just most on the money today. She's the most balanced cow through her frame. As you compare her to the second cow, she's straighter and harder over her top line. We get to her mammary system today. She just got more height and bloom to the rear udder for us today than this big rib cow that's coming out in second. second over third, this, another closer placing, the second place cow, just a little bit more of her. She's wider in her chest, deeper in her rib. And when she stands in line, just has those rear legs more squarely beneath the rump structure and just a little more balance at the top of the rear udder than the cow in third. The cow in third over the one in fourth, just a more of a style all the way through. She's got more depth to her fore rib, her heart girth, and also cleaner bone about her hock than this nice rear udder cow that's coming out in fourth. Fourth over fifth, the fourth cow does use that tremendous rear, the height, the width, the bloom to go over the nice side profile cow that's coming out in fifth. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
Thank you, Judge. We're now ready for our Jersey senior two-year-olds. We should have six entries for this class. And it looks like they are here. So we have six Jersey senior twos. If you're following along in the Holstein catalog, placings on the senior two-year-old class, entry number 115 was your winning entry and best udder, Rokie Road Awesome Love It Red from Larae Rokie. Entry 116 was seventh. Entry 117 was fourth. Entry 118 was fifth. Entry 119 was second, entry 120 stood third, and entry number 121 was sixth. Once again, Jersey senior twos are in the ring with six entries.
Very.
Once again in the ring now, we have our Jersey Senior 2s. Holstein Junior 3s are on deck. We have two entries for that. Looks like they're here. So Jersey Junior 3s might start thinking about it as well. Not quite yet though, but just start thinking about getting those cows ready. And we have two Jersey Junior 3s as well.
Okay.
Judge Travis made his final pickings here in the Jersey Senior 2-year-old class. In third place, we have entry number 78 from Ron and Christy Ratliff and Dan Frederick. In second place and best utter, we have entry number 84 from Alyssa and Kate Nettleman. And your winning senior two today is entry number 77, HC Rayard entry, Silk ET from Jason and Jared Pario, and Avia Emmett Ty and Reese Chubb. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Well, in our senior 2-year-old class, kind of some real different shapes and sizes out here in this class. So we're going to start with a cow that's the most complete, a cow that has the best frame in the class, one of the best set of feet and legs, a lovely open rib dairy cow with a lot of style, a very youthful udder. She's probably the second place cow when it comes to best udder in the class. The best udder goes on the second place cow because of that extreme height and width. But the first cow has just got so much more style, straightness of lines to go over the cow in second. The cow in second is there because of her beautiful mammary system, best udder in the class today. She goes over the second place cow, a little cleaner cut all the way through, but more importantly, we prefer the how those teats are placed more to the midline of the udder and also the extreme height and width and the shape curvature to the rear udder than this more recently fresh big frame cow coming out in third. Third place cow uses that width, strength, and substance to go over this ultra dairy cow coming out in fourth. The fourth place cow uses that dairiness, the balance to her rib, and the definition of seam up to the back of her rear udder to go over the pretty frame cow that's coming out behind her. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
All right, we're now ready for our Holstein Junior 3-year-old class. Just two entries for this class, Judge. If you're following along in your jersey catalog, the placings in the senior 2-year-old class, entry number 77, that was your winning entry, HC Radar Gentry Silk ET from Jason and Jared Mario and Nubia Emmett, Ty, and Reese Chubb. Entry 78 was third. Entry 79, 80, 81, and 82, all three were scratches. Entry 83 was fifth. Entry 84 was second and best utter. Entry number 85 was sixth, and entry number 86 stood fourth. Once again, in the ring now, we have Holstein Junior 3s, just two in this class. We need those Jersey Junior 3s to the makeup ring, please. We just have two in that class. So you might want to start thinking about bringing your Holstein Senior 3s to the makeup ring. Again, Holstein Junior 3s are in the ring, two entries. We need our Jersey Junior 3s in at ringside. We have two entries there, so you might want to start thinking about bringing your Holstein Senior 3s to the makeup ring.
Thank you.
Judge Travis made his final placings here in the Holstein Junior 3-year-old class. In second place, we have entry number 122 from Laura Wright. And your winning junior 3-year-old is entry number 123 and Gus Etter, Textine.gay from Robert Steinberger. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Well, two nice cows in this class here. Our first place cow just fresh 40 days on her second calf, the cow in second. The red one had one calf and fresh for quite some time. The white cow for us today, just a little straighter and stronger in the lines, a little stronger in her loin, more nearly level from hips to pins. And when we get to the mammary system, we made the first cow best udder. Just love the volume, the balance that she has, especially when you get in behind her, the even width from the top to the bottom advantage that she has over the cow coming out in second. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
We are ready now for our Jersey Junior 3s. We should have two entries for this class. Just two entries here, so we need Holstein Senior 3s to the makeup ring, please. Holstein Senior 3s, please be making your way to the makeup ring. Attention Holstein exhibitors, we need your senior 3-year-olds in the makeup ring, please. We need Holstein senior 3s in the makeup ring. If you are scratching anything, please let us know. Thank you. Judge Travis made his final placings here in our Jersey Junior 3-year-old class. In second place, we have entry number 88 from Ron and Christy Ratliff and Mason and Jackson Gettle. And your winning entry today and best utter is entry 87, Beer Colette from Ron and Christy Ratliff. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Well, two tremendous junior 3-year-olds here, both of them just fresh about 3 weeks. Really neat cows, both of these cows. The first for Ross is just a little bit more on the money today. She's more cow all the way through. She's wider in her muzzle, wider in her chest, got more spring of rib for us. And when we analyzed the udder, we did make the first cow best udder. We just prefer how the length of four is a little snugly attached. And in the bottom of the udder, she's got a hint more seam. We'll grant the cow in second. Also has more extension at the top of the udder, but just needs that seam. Our first cow, we also prefer her teeth size a little bit more than the cow in second. But the cow in second, a tremendous cow in her own right. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
Thank you, Judge. Okay, we're now ready for our Holstein Senior Threes. We should have six entries for this class. Six Senior Threes.
Thank you very much. It was nice. That's very good. Thank
you.
I
Judge Trapp has made his final placings here in the Holstein Senior 3-year-old class. In third place, we have entry number 127 from Jason and Jared Pario and Navia Emmett Ty Reese Chubb. Entry number 125 is second from Grayson Steinberger. And your winning entry today and also best utter is Tech Stein Doc Vienna from Robert Steinberger. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
On our senior 3-year-old class, a nice group of cows out here. We're going to start with this refined dairy cow, fresh about 45 days in the first spot. She wears the best udder for us as well. She goes over the cow in second, that's been fresh a little longer. Our cow in first, just more feminine made, a little cleaner, sharper all the way through. We also prefer when you get in behind her, she's got quite a bit more height, width, and extension at the top, and fullness to the rear udder. She's also a little cleaner bone through her hock than the straight line cow coming out in second. Second over third, the second place cow uses width and strength and substance and depth to her fore rib to go over this red cow that's coming out in third. The cow in second also has that width of rear udder that we like a little nicer than the red cow. The red cow for us going over the next cow just strides out with more ease and flex at the hock, and when you get in behind him, showing more definition of steam than the straight line cow that's coming out in fourth. Four over five, the fourth place cow, just a little cleaner cut all the way through, a little snugger in her forearm attachment than the powerful cow that's coming out in fifth. The fifth place cow uses that width, strength, and substance to go over the refined dairy cow coming out in sixth. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
Thank you, Judge. We're now ready for our Jersey Senior Threes. I have three entries down, and they're all in there. So three Senior Threes. If you're following along in your Holstein catalog for the Senior 3-year-old class, entry number 124 was your winning entry and best udder, Tech Stein Doc Vienna from Robert Steinberger. Entry number 125 was second. Entry 126 is moved to the 5-year-old class. Entry number 127 is third. Entry 128 was sixth. Entry 129 stood fourth, and entry 130 was a scratch. Entry 131 stood fifth. Once again, in the ring now, we have our Jersey Senior Threes with three entries. Following this, we'll be ready to make our selection for intermediate champion. So we need your Holstein first and second place cows back to the ring to show for intermediate champion. So please bring your Holstein first and second place cows to the makeup ring, please.
Good, glad you came down. seen your daughter fairly regularly on Facebook. I said I would never do that. I kind of wish still that I had.
Once again in the ring now, we have our final poll here for the Jersey Senior Threes. We'll be ready to show for intermediate champion of both breeds, so we need those first and second place cows to the makeup ring, please. Holstein, first and second place cows to the makeup ring to show for intermediate champion. Thank you. Judge Track has made his final placings here in the Jersey Senior 3-year-old class. In third place, we have entry number 90 from Allie Brooks Carpenter. Entry number 89 was second from Melinda Rushing. And your winning Senior 3 today and best udder is entry number 91, Red Dirt Andreas Halley from Red Dirt Genetics. Congratulations. Judge Track, your comments.
Well, three nice cows in this class here. This first cow been fresh since the fall and due early fall. It's quite a cow. Straight line, modern dairy, open rib with a fantastic udder. She uses the youthfulness of her udder, holding it higher above the hock, a little snugger in her fore udder attachment, and having a wider rear udder that the steer kept coming out in second. Second over third, the second place cow just a little more at an advantageous stage of lactation. Cow in third, just fresh 10 days. Cow in second also is a little sharper all the way through, longer from end to end than the cow coming out in third. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
All right, we're now ready for our championship drive here for intermediate champion for the Holstein show. Back in from the summer junior 2-year-old class, we have that first prize from Robert Steinberger. The junior 2-year-old class, we have the first prize back from Tide Cattle and Nathan Johnson, and the second place junior 2 from Robert Steinberger. Senior 2-year-old class, we have the first place senior 2 from Lorraine Rookie, and the second place from Daniel, Navia, Emmett, and Ty Chubb. Junior threes, we'll have that first place back from Robert Steinberger and the second place junior 3 from Laura Wright. And then the senior 3-year-old class, the first place back from Robert Steinberger and the second place senior 3 from Grayson Steinberger. Once again, this is your championship drive for intermediate champion of the Holstein show. Jerseys, we need your first and second place cows to the makeup ring, please, to show for intermediate champion. Again, jerseys, we need your first and second place cows to the makeup ring to show for intermediate champion. Once again, we have an arm in the ring showing for an intermediate champion of the Holstein show. So we need your first and second place cows jerseys back to the ring to get ready to show for intermediate champion of the Jersey show. Also, a reminder to all the exhibitors, first place, that you do need to go through the ultrasound booth. So please make sure you do that. First place cows do need to go through the ultrasound booth.
Thank you.
Well, before I name our intermediate champion, please give these breeders and exhibitors a nice round of applause for those cows. I've heard the four out that Colin and I like best. They're all maybe just a hair different. Our junior two-year-old's a beautiful young cow there. Gonna have a bright future. Our senior two-year-old, a lovely frame cow, maybe pushing her seam a little bit. We got our junior three-year-old, the white one, a cow that's just fresh 45 days with quite a youthful udder. And then we got a very dairy 45-day fresh senior three-year-old. I'm sure everybody's got their favorites. We're going to go out. I'm going to select your intermediate, reserve, and honorable mention in that order, and then I'll give you some reasons. For intermediate champion, we're going to go with the junior three-year-old today. A cow for us, just on the money. For us, over the senior three-year-old, it comes down to she's got a little more width to her front edge. We prefer how the top of her neck comes out of her shoulder. When they're out on the move, she's a little more leveler from hips to fins. And as we analyze the rear udder, or the udder, the senior three-year-old maybe have a little more height at the top, but we prefer the balance of the right and left side of the foreudder a little nicer on the junior three. So the junior three will be your intermediate reserve on the senior three-year-old, and the senior three-year-old over the junior two, just giving her the advantage of that's having two calves and holding that seam a little bit nicer. But I think that junior two's got a bright future. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
Thank you, Judge, and congratulations to our intermediate champion, Tech Stein, Doc Gay from Robert Steinberger. Your reserve intermediate champion today is Tech Stein, Doc Vienna from Robert Steinberger. And your honorable mention today is Bet John Bale, King Duck Sierra ET from Tide Cattle, and Nathan Johnson. Congratulations to our intermediate champions.
Thank you.
So now we're ready to show for our intermediate champion at the Jersey Show. Back in from our junior two-year-old class, we have the winning entry from Ron Christie Ratliff and the second place, junior two from Red Dirt Genetics. Senior two-year-old class, we have that winning entry from Jason and Jared Pario and Navia, Emmett, Ty, and Reese Chuff. And the second place senior two-year-old from Alyssa and Kate Nettleman. From that junior three-year-old class, we have the winning entry from Ron and Christie Ratliff. And the second prize, Junior 3, also from Ron and Christie Ratliff, and Mason and Jackson Gettle. Then from the senior three-year-old class, we have the winning entry from Red Dirt Genetics, and the second place from Melinda Rushing. Once again, this is your championship drive for the intermediate champion of the Jersey Show. While our judges are taking a look here at our lineup for intermediate champion, we do need those Holstein four-year-olds. You might start making your way to the makeup ring. Holstein four-year-olds to the makeup ring.
So
That's okay.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Just a tremendous group of young Jersey cows we've had up parade in front of us this morning. Colin and I agree. We left three cows here. We got our starting on, I guess that's south, I think. The first place junior three-year-old, the second place junior three-year-old. Both of these cows just recently fresh here, 2 to 3 weeks with their second calf. And then we got our senior three-year-old, the young lady here in the red sweater. This cow's fresh in the fall, due back late September, I believe, with her second calf. I'm going to go out, I'll select your intermediate, your reserve, and honorable mention about three outstanding cows out here. For us, the senior three-year-old is just most on the money today. She's cleaner, more refined, more dairy today, sharper over her shoulder, flatter, more curving in her thigh. When we analyze the udder on the senior three-year-old over the junior three-year-old, the junior three is a little snugger in her forearm attachment, I'll give her that, but when we get to the rear udder, the senior three-year-old for us has got more even width from the top to the bottom and more definition seam in the bottom of her udder than the first place junior three-year-old. The junior three-year-old, both tremendous cows, as I talked about on our first place one, a little bit more capacity to our front end. Tremendous cows, congratulations to our breeders. Intermediate on your senior three-year-old, reserve, junior three, honorable mention on your second junior three, congratulations.
Thank you, Judge Trapp. Your intermediate champion of the Jersey Show is your first prize senior three, entry number 91, Red Dirt, Andreas Halle from Red Dirt Genetics. Your reserve intermediate champion today is Vieira Colette from Ron and Christy Ratliff. And your honorable mention intermediate champion today is Bud John Vale Victorious Blakely from Ron and Christy Ratliff and Mason and Jackson Gettle. Congratulations to our Jersey breeders. We need Holstein four-year-olds to the makeup ring, please. We should have five Holstein four-year-olds. Once they go into the ring, we'll start thinking about the Jersey four-year-olds. We have two entries in that class. So Holstein four-year-olds should be in the makeup ring. Thank you. In the ring now, we have our Holstein 4-year-old calves. We should have 5 entries for this class, 5 Holstein 4-year-olds.
While we're watching this tremendous class, and I hope people look out there at this class, I do want to interrupt you a little bit. I know it was odd, but we've got the food truck out there. They really didn't know whether they should come today or not. But if you need a burger or something before you get on the road, the food truck is there. Thank you.
Thank you.
off the running. But you're telling me that a fox is a large fox.
Judge Travis made his final placings here in the Holstein 4-year-old cow class. In third place, we have entry number 134 from Nivea, Emmett, Ty, and Reese Chubb, Braden Carpio, and Kalina Brewer. In second place, we have entry number 136 from Grayson Steinberger. And your winning 4-year-old and best setter today is entry number 132, Rothbaum Martina Petty from Angelo, Lane, Turner, and Streets. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, kind of a different class here. This first cow for us is easily the best uttered cow in the class, a very youthful uttered cow. All the cows in the class have three times. And this cow's got a very well-attached, youthful, high, wide rudder. She's also one of the cleanest, steriest calves in the class. She's big enough. This cow in first, not as big as the cow in second, but for us, cleaner, sharp, more modern up through her front end, her head and her neck, a little bit more cleaner, flatter in her thigh, cleaner bone about her hock, and then when we get to the mammary system, we just prefer that youthfulness above the hock and the height and width and extension at the top of the rear. We love the width and frame and capacity of the cow in second, but just not quite crisp enough or high enough in the rear to get in the first spot today. The cow in second uses her straightness of lines and her definition of the seam to go over the cow in third. Third over fourth, the third place cow for us, a little longer all the way through, a little more drop to the rear rib than the cow that's coming out behind her in fourth. And then fourth over fifth, the fourth place cow just fuller at the top of the rear rudder than the cow coming out in fifth. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
Thank you, Judge. We're now ready for our Jersey 4-year-old cows. We have two entries for this class, two Jersey 4-year-olds. If you're following along in your Holstein catalog, the placings on the 4-year-old cow class, entry number 132 was your first place and best udder, Rothbaum Martina Petty from Angelo, Lane, Turner, and Streets. Entry 133 was fifth, entry 134 was third, entry number 135 was fourth, and entry 136 was second. Again, 4-year-olds are in the ring with two entries. We need your Holstein 5-year-olds to the makeup ring, please. Holstein 5-year-olds to the makeup ring. Once again in the ring, we have our Jersey 4-year-olds. We need those Holstein 5-year-old cows to the makeup ring, please. We should have four of them. Four Holstein 5-year-olds.
Hi, it's right here from Rowan Joy. You probably need some ice cream.
Attention whole stand exhibitors, we need those five-year-old cows in the makeup ring. Five-year-old cows should be in the makeup ring. Placings here on our Jersey four-year-old cow class. In second place is entry number 92 from J.C. Libby and Allie Brooks Carpenter. And your winning entry and also best setter is entry number 93, Ratliff Irwin Cadillac from Ron and Christy Ratliff. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
On our four-year-old, two nice cows here. Our cow in first is the third calver for us since last fall, and the cow in second has had two calves. A handy winner for Colin and I, a cow that puts it all together. She's straight in her line, she's got dairy strength, she's got a beautiful rib design, and wears a fabulous udder. She's just quite a bit more cow, any which way you want to measure compared to the second cow, with the front end and with the rear udder. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
Thank you, Judge. Okay, now we're ready for our Holstein five-year-old cows. We should have four entries for this class. Four. Attention in the barn. Holstein five-year-olds are going into the ring. If you're scratching, please let us know. 125. Up there. Once again, in the ring now, we have our Holstein five-year-olds with four entries for this class. Four entries. You might start bringing those Jersey five-year-olds to the makeup ring, please. Jersey five-year-olds to the makeup ring.
Thank you.
Once again, in the ring now, we have our Holstein five-year-old cows. We need Jersey five-year-olds in the makeup ring. If you're planning on scratching a cow, please make sure you let us know so we can mark them off the catalog and make sure you are wearing the correct back tag number so we can make sure we know who all is here.
Yeah.
Judge Travis made his final placings here in this Holstein 5-year-old cow class. In third place, we have entry number 137 from Larry and Jody Wright and Rick King. In second place, entry 126 from Grayson Steinberger. And your winning 5-year-old today and best udder, Techstein Defiant Joel from Grayson Steinberger. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Well, a nice group of 5-year-olds out here. Our first two cows, fourth cowers, the next two have had three. Our first cow wins pretty handily for us. She's a ultra eerie strength modern cow with a beautiful rib design and a fantastic udder. She uses those qualities of her mammary systems, snugger to the body wall, a little longer, more appealing in her forewater attachment, a little more extreme width at the top of her rear udder than the cow that comes along. Our first place cow also strides a little more comfortably on those rear feet and legs. Second and third, a little closer placing. The second cow follows the pattern of our first one, a hair nicer for us. She's at an advantage having one more calf, maybe a little bit more balance to her rib structure, a hint stronger in her loin than the long dairy frame cow that's coming out in third. Third over fourth, the third place cow just uses that definition of seam up through the back of the rear udder and overall length to go over the cow that's been fresh about 15 months coming out in fourth. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
Thank you, Judge. We're now ready for our Jersey 5-year-olds. We should have six cows for this class, six Jersey 5-year-olds. You might start thinking about bringing those Holstein age cows to the makeup ring. If you're following along in the Holstein catalog, entry 137 was third in the 5-year-old cow class. Entry 138 was fourth. Entry number 139 was first 5-year-old and best udder, Techstein Defiant Joel from Grayson Steinberger. And entry number 126 was second. Again, in the ring, we have Jersey 5-year-olds, six entries.
Thank you. You need lights for where you are.
Once again in the ring now, we have Jersey 5-year-olds. We need your Holstein age cows to the makeup ring, please. Holstein age cows to the makeup ring.
It's not.
Attention Holstein exhibitors, we need your H cows in the makeup room, please. Holstein H cows should be in the makeup room. Judge Trapp has made his final placings here in the five-year-old cow class. In third place, we have entry number 100 from Ron and Christy Ratliff. In second place, we have entry number 97, also from Ron and Christy Ratliff. And your winning five-year-old today and best udder is Brighton PNB Embrace ET from Fallen Leaf Jerseys. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Well, quite a nice group of five-year-olds out here. This first place cow's had three calves. She's fresh a year. The cows in second have both had another calf, but more recently fresh. The first cow for us, just most on the money today, the most complete package, fewest things we'd like to change about her. Straight in her lines, and she's a fun cow when she comes walking at you. Wide muzzle, wide chest, and that transposes to great width and capacity throughout. She is the best udder cow in the class today. Yes, one less calf, but holds that udder significantly higher above the hock. She's longer, firmer, and snugger in the forwarder attachment than the cow coming out in second. Also, the more nearly level on the udder floor than the cow in second. Second over third, the second place cow for us, just a little bit cleaner, sharper all the way through. I prefer how her teats place more to the midline of the udder, and also has more definition as seen right up in the lower part of her rear udder attachment. The cow in third uses that width, strength, and capacity, depth of the forewhip, and a width and capacity all the way through to over this refined dairy cow in fourth. And fourth over fifth, the fourth place cow just strides a little bit more nicely on those rear feet and legs, holds that udder higher above the hock than the cow coming out. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
Thank you, Judge. Now in the ring, we have our H cow class. for the Holsteins. We should have 6 entries for this class. We should have Holstein age cows are in the ring. Once again, age cows are in the ring. We have 5 entries for this class. Entry 142 is a scratch if you're following along in the catalog. In the Jersey catalog, placings in the 5-year-old cow class, entry number 94 was 4th, entry 95 was a scratch. Entry number 96 was your best udder and first place 5-year-old cow, Bryden PNV Embrace ET from Fallen Leaf Jerseys. Entry 97 was 2nd, entry 98 was 6th, 99 stood 5th, and entry 100 was 3rd. Once again, Holstein age cows are in the ring. You might go ahead and bring the 1 Jersey age cow to the makeup ring, please. Jersey age cow to the makeup ring. Following that, we'll be ready to make our selection for senior champion.
Thank you.
Congratulations here to our HCAL class winners. In third place, we have entry number 141 from Hayden Burris. In second place, we have entry number 143 from Rokie Road Holsteins. And your winning HCAL today, and also best utter, 140, Wright Bell, BG, Elvis Brooke from Blake Wright. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Well, in our age count class, kind of some different shapes and sizes out here. The cow we're starting with, 6 years old, 4 calves. She's a couple weeks out of the previous class, but a cow that wears the best udder award class handily for us, a cow that's long, clean, and dairy. She goes over the second place cow. She's got that obvious advantage in straightness of line, strength of loin, more nearly level from hips to pins, and more extension at the top of the rear udder than the cow in second. That's been fresh for about 15 months. Closer placing in second and third here. The second cow for us just has the advantage in mammary system, longer, snugger in her forward attachment, or bloom to the rear udder than the red cow. And the black second place cow, just a little bit stronger in her pasture than the beautiful big frame red cow in third. The cow in third uses that openness, sweep, spring of rib, and also how she strides with a little more ease and flex at the hock than the straight line cow that's coming out in fourth. Then four over five, the fourth place cow uses that height of rear udder and also the strength of her loin to go over this high chine cow that's coming out in fifth. Congratulations to our exhibitors.
Thank you, Judge. We're now ready for our Jersey Age Cow class. Just one entry here in this class. Following this, we'll be ready to select for our senior champion of both breeds. If you're following along in your Holstein catalog for the Age Cow class, entry number 140 was first and best udder, Right Bell BG Elvis Brook from Blake Wright. Entry 141 was fourth. Entry 142 was a scratch. Entry 143 was second. Entry 144 stood third. And entry number 145 was fifth. Once again, in the ring now, we have the one entry here for the Jersey Age Cow class. Following this, we'll be ready to show for senior champion. Congratulations here to our first place and best udder at Age Cow, entry number 101, Bree Bay Ancient Mammy from Bailey Bowen. Congratulations.
This one entry in our Age Cow class, a cow that's 7 years of age, 6 calvings, fresh in January. A very youthful udder cow for that number of calvings, long, clean, and dairy, well deserving of a blue ribbon. Congratulations to our exhibitor.
Thank you, Judge. Get ready here with our championship drive here in just a moment for senior champion of the Holstein breed.
Thank you.
now ready for the selection of our senior champion for the Holstein show. Following this, we'll make our selection for senior champion of the Jersey show. So we need those first and second place cows back to the ring to show for senior champion. Like I said, in the ring now, we have our championship drive here for senior champion back in from the four-year-old cow class. We have the first place from Angelo, Lane, Turner, and Streets, and your second prize four-year-old from Grayson Steinberger. From the five-year-old class, we have that first and second place cow back in, both from Grayson Steinberger. And from the age cow class, we have that winning entry from Blake Wright, and the second place age cow from Rocky Road Holsteins. Once again, this is your championship drive for senior champion. Following this, we'll do our Jersey senior champion drive, and then we'll be ready to select our grand champions of both breeds. So Jerseys, please start bringing your first and second place cows back to the makeup ring.
Thank you.
Once again, in the ring now, we're showing for senior champion in the Holstein show. Following this, we'll show for jersey senior champion, and then we'll be ready to select our grand champion in both shows. So we need those jersey first and second place cows back to the makeup ring to show for senior champion.
Now, before I name our senior champion of the Holstein show, let's show your exhibitors a big round of applause for the call they brought out. Quite a group of individuals. We got them all out here. Our first and second place 4-year-old, first and second 5-year-olds, first and second age cows, lovely open rib dairy cows. I'll go ahead and select your senior champion, reserve, and honorable mention in that order. For Colin and I, it's pretty logical to go with this 5-year-old, a cow that she's been fresh since December, 4 calves. She's got that beautiful dairy strength, her incredible open dairy rib design, straight as a string, modern in her frame and her makeup, and a beautiful udder for having 4 calves. She goes over our 4-year-old for us, just a little bit more complete width and strength up through her front end. She's got a little more length to her head and her neck. She's got more width of chest, drop to that fore rib, and also stretch just a little freer on those rear feet and legs when they're out on the move. Our first place 4-year-old or the first place age cow for us, just a little bit more balance in her makeup, a little more extreme in the height width of the rear udder than the lovely age cow that'll be honorable mention. So great, our senior champion, first place 5-year-old, reserve first 4-year-old, honorable mention on your first place age cow. Congratulations.
Thank you, Judge, and congratulations to our senior champion, Textine Defiant Joel from Grayson Steinberger. Your reserve senior champion today is Rob Thong, Martina Petty from Angelo, Lane, Turner, and Streets. And your honorable mention senior champion today is Wrightville BG Elvis Brook from Blake Wright. Congratulations.
Thank you.
we're ready to select our senior champion for the Jersey breed. Let's have our first and second place cows back in for that championship drive. Back in here from our four-year-old cow class, we have the first prize four-year-old from Ron and Christy Ratliff. And your second place from J.C. Libby and Allie Brooks Carpenter. From our four-year-old cow class. This is your championship drive for a senior champion. First place in from Ron and Christy Ratliff, and your second place four-year-old from J.C. Libby and Allie Brooks Carpenter. From the five-year-old cow class, we have that first place from Fallen Leaf Jerseys, and your second prize five-year-old from Ron and Christy Ratliff, and then the first place age cow today from Bailey Bowen. Again, this is your championship drive for a senior champion for the Jerseys. Holstein Intermediate Champions, you should be in the makeup ring, please. Holstein Intermediate Champions need to be up here because following the selection of Senior Champion, we'll do our selection for Grand Champions.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, a beautiful class of Jersey mature cows were paraded in front of Colin and myself. this morning and put your hands together. Give them a nice round of applause. Had five nice cows out here, our first and second four-year-olds, first and second five-year-olds, and our age cow. I'll go out, select your senior champion, reserve, and honorable mention in that order. For senior champion of the jerseys, Colin and I are exactly on the same page. We love this four-year-old, a cow that's been fresh for a while. She's dairy strength. She's got a fantastic gutter. She just goes over the five-year-old for us, maybe just a little more capacity all the way through. Maybe just prefer her teeth size and shape slightly, and also just more height at the top of the rear udders. And then as we talked about the five-year-olds, we went with the cow that's just a little more complete today, a little snugger in her four-udder. So your senior champion, first place four-year-old, reserve, first place five-year-old, honorable mention on the second place five-year-old. Congratulations.
Congratulations to our senior champions today. Your senior champion is entry 96. I'm sorry, is entry 93. Oh, no, I am all confused. Okay. We'll get it here. Let me start over. Entry 93, Ratliff Irwin Cadillac is your senior champion today. Your reserve senior champion is entry 96, Bryden PNB Embrace ET. And your honorable mention today is Sandy C. Magician Sky from JC Libby and Allie Brooks Carpenter. Sorry, I need to make a correction here. So sorry, we got too excited looking at these cows. So your senior champion is Ratliff Irwin Cadillac from Ron and Christy at Ratliff. Your reserve senior champion is Bryden PNB Embrace ET from Fallen Leaf Jerseys. And your honorable mention today is Cowbell Viral Ringaruma from Ron and Christy Ratliff. We're now ready for the selection of our grand champion of the Holstein show. So we need back in our intermediate and reserve intermediate champion and our senior champion and reserve and senior champion. So we're ready to show for grand champion of the Holstein show. So once again, back in for Holsteins, we have our intermediate champion, Techstein.gay from Robert Steinberger, and your reserve intermediate intermediate champion, Techstein.vienna from Robert Steinberger. And your senior champion today, Techstein Defiant Joel from Grayson Steinberger, and your reserve senior champion today, Rob Valmontina Petty from Angelo Ling Turner and Streets. Again, this is your championship drive for the grand champion of the Holstein show. While our cows are moving in here, I'd like to announce our premier breeder and exhibitor for the Holsteins. We need to say congratulations. I think this is no surprise to Techstein from Texas. You are the premier breeder and exhibitor for the Holstein show this year. Jerseys, we need your intermediate champions and the senior champions in the makeup ring, please. Jerseys, we need your intermediate champions, the senior champions in the makeup ring. Following that selection, we'll do the best three females for both breeds. Also at this time, I'd like to take this time while our champions are lining up here for the grand champion to say thank you to our judges. To Paul and Colin, thank you so much for coming down today and sorting through our heifers yesterday and all the cow classes here today. Why don't we show our appreciation to our judges today for a great lineup of cattle that they worked through.
Well, again, before we name grand champion of the Holstein show, Colin, I'd just like to say thanks for inviting us to come here. Thanks to the breeders and exhibitors for having us. The quality of cattle has been exceptional. We've really enjoyed ourselves. Let's show your appreciation with a round of applause to those breeders and exhibitors. It's not easy to get these ladies ready at home and in the barn, so thanks to the people back in the barns, the truckers, the fitters, the night guys, beautiful job on these animals done, so thank you to you guys as well. Special thanks to my wife and my kids at home. They took care of things when I'm gone, so I appreciate that. I'd also ask the spectators to put your hands together for the volunteers. The Oklahoma State Holstein Association has a lot to do with this. Your volunteers, I know those positions don't pay very well, but they're definitely needed. Our Holstein Association has got a few reps here, so we appreciate that. And let's show your appreciation with a nice round of applause for those people that allow us to do what we love to do and see beautiful cows, and that's what we have in front of us. No further ado, I'm going to go out and select a grand champion reserve and honorable mention in that order. Well, I said it yesterday, if it's close, we like to go with some maturity. And this five-year-old cow, lovely dairy strength cow. People wonder what dairy strength is. Get a picture of this cow in your mind, and that's what it is. She's wide-muzzled, wide-chested, and got an incredible open rib design with a beautiful quality udder, and she spells milk from end to end. It's that width and capacity of the front end and a hint more mobile on the rear legs that take her over our four-year-old that'll be reserve champion. The four-year-old for us, just a little bit more balance in her makeup of her frame, maybe a little bit more drop to her rib for her overall frame, and also more extreme at the top of the rear. Congratulations to our exhibitors. Grand champion on your first five-year-old, reserve on your four-year-old, honorable mention on the junior three. Congratulations.
Congratulations to our grand champion of the Holstein Show, and she will also be your best bred and owned Techstein Defiant Joel from Grayson Steinberger. Your reserve grand champion today, Rob Thom Martina Petty from Angelo Lane Turner and Streets. And your honorable mention grand champion today, Techstein Doc Gay from Robert Steinberger. Congratulations to all of our Holstein exhibitors. Once again, congratulations to all of our Holstein exhibitors, and once again, congratulations to the Holstein Premier Breeder and Exhibitor, Techstein Holsteins from Texas. Okay, we're now ready to show for Grand Champion of the Jerseys. Thank you. in for our jerseys. All right, looks like our junior champion is coming back in. Beautiful heifer calf there, and then we have our intermediate champion from Red Dirt Genetics, and the reserve intermediate today from Ron and Christy Ratliff. And then our senior champions, the senior champion from Ron and Christy, and also the reserve senior champion from Fallen Leaf Jerseys. This is your championship drive for grand champion for the 2024 Jersey Show here at the Southern National. Once again, I'd like to thank our judges for sorting through all of the heifers yesterday and the cows today. We appreciate all of your efforts. And also this one, when our champions are entering the ring here and our judges are making their decision for grand champion, I'll announce our premier breeder and exhibitor for the Jersey breed. We want to say congratulations once again to our premier breeder and exhibitor, Ron and Christy Ratliff from Kansas. Congratulations for being the premier breeder and exhibitor for the jerseys today. We'll grab your picture.
There you go.
Well, we've had quite a Jersey show here today, yesterday and today. Let's show your appreciation of these Breeders' Exhibitors. Quite a show. I know I gave Holstein Reps a little acknowledgement in our last speech here. Thank the Jersey people that organized the show here, the volunteer that helped put this show on. Please give them a nice round of applause for their hard work. I'd like to thank Colin for coming with me, a young guy that I've kind of watched, I guess, from a distance. We've got to know each other more here in the last 24 hours, but talked to some guys that I really trust and respect, and this is a young guy that they like how he sees cattle, but more importantly, how he deals with people. He's honest, he's got great integrity, he's been a real asset the last couple days. Really enjoyed it, Colin. Thank you for your help. Let's give him a nice round of applause. With no further ado, I'll go out. We got our junior champions, our intermediates, and senior champions. I'll go pick your your grand champion, reserve, and honorable mention in that order. Well, for Grand Champion Jersey, I think we had an easy one here. We got some tremendous cows, but this cow is just a cut above. She's a beautiful four-year-old cow, a cow, it's hard to find anything wrong with her. She's straight line, she's dairy strength, she's open ribbed, and got a fantastic mammary system. Makes a very fitting champion, an honor to judge a cow of this quality. For reserve, things get a little bit closer. Our three-year-old for us, as Colin and I talked about it, than our five-year-old. We got 2 years age of difference, and we got one calf of difference. And for us, the three-year-old for us, just a little bit cleaner cut all the way through. Maybe just a little more extreme height and width of the rear order to make her reserve champion over the five-year-old. That's a lovely balanced cow. So grand champion on your four-year-old, reserve on the three-year-old, honorable mention on your five-year-old. Congratulations. It's been a pleasure and an honor to be here. And thanks for us having us.
Thank you, Judge. Congratulations to our Grand Champion, Ratliff Irwin Cadillac from Ron and Christy Ratliff. Your Reserve Grand Champion today is Red Dirt Andreas Halley from Red Dirt Genetics. And your Honorable Mention Grand Champion today is Bryden PMV Embrace ET from Fallen Leaf Jerseys. Congratulations to all of our Jersey exhibitors. And once again, thanks to our judges and to all of the exhibitors today. Also, again, our Jersey Premier Breeder and Exhibitor is Ron and Christy Ratliff from Kansas. Congratulations to them as well. We have one more class. We'll do the Best Three Females class. So, Holsteins, if you're going to show in that, we need your cows up here. Let's go ahead and bring up your Holstein Best Three Females and bring up your Jersey Best Three Females as well. And also, I don't think I announced the best bred and owned is your grand champion, entry number 93, Ratliff Irwin Cadillac, will be your best bred and owned of the show today as well. Congratulations to everyone. Again, if you want to show in the best three class, you need to be in the makeup ring for both Jerseys and Holsteins. Best three females. You need to be in the makeup ring for both Jerseys and Holsteins. All right, Holstein Fest 3, what do we got? Come on up. Holstein Best 3, is Tick Stein going to show in the best three females? Then come on. Come on. Come on. Showing Junior Best 3 for Holsteins. I think we have two entries. Jerseys, if you want to show in Best 3. We'll do Jersey Best 3 after this, so you need to be up here in the ring. In the ring now, we're doing Holstein Best 3 females at jerseys. If you want to compete in this class, we need you in the makeup ring. If we have any Jersey Best 3 females, you need to be in the makeup ring. Best three females, first place Tick Stein, second place to Rockham. Judge?
Well, again, beautiful groups out here, two really nice senior best threes, but logical for us to stick with our champion cow and intermediate, not only because they placed well, but cows that are uniform in their makeup, they're long, clean, dairy cows. I think they can exude a little bit more capacity all the way through, and especially more height to the rudder. Again, enjoy your day, pleasure to be here. Congratulations to all our breeders, exhibitors, and safe travels home. Thank you.
Once again, thank you, Paul and Colin. Thank you very much. Thanks to all the exhibitors. Great show the past 3 days. Have safe travels home, and we'll see y'all next year.
Thank you.